What was new in October 2024? Forces per unit length in line welded joints can now be evaluated graphically and via the result table. Previously, it was necessary to use a stress analysis. With the introduction of RFEM B8, the concrete foundations add-on was released. The geotechnical designs of the single foundations can be performed according to Eurocode 7, the concrete design checks of the reinforced foundation plate according to Eurocode 2. The graphical display of designs and results, such as sliding, gaping joint, or required reinforcement, is controlled in the results navigator. You can access the detailed designs, including the formula output, via the result tables. There is also an innovation of our load wizards. For structures with monopitch and duo pitch roofs, wind loads can now also be generated according to the South African standard. Define the building geometry and specify the location, load zone, and terrain category. The program then creates the necessary load cases and generates loads. Interactive comments are a new feature in the programs that allow you to display object properties in the notes for members, surfaces, and solids. For example, you can display materials, cross-sections, or masses of individual elements in the model. A drop-down list suggests all possible object references, which can be displayed individually or in combination in the comment. For the time history analysis, it is now possible to consider the initial state. Here you can choose between final state and stiffness. For example, it is possible to consider the deformations due to the already acting self-weight. As always, all planned and implemented features are listed in the extranet.